What do we know about the Zika virus? The Zika virus was first detected in monkeys in the Zika forest of Uganda in 1947. It was initially considered benign as infection in humans was rare and only appeared to cause a mild rash and fever. During outbreaks in 2007 and 2013 in the Pacific Islands, health officials began to see a link to certain neurological conditions in human patients. By 2015, the disease has spread throughout Asia and South America and is now linked to cases of infant microencephaly. Children born with microencephaly have a much smaller brain and head and may experience severe mental retardation, seizures, and even death. Scientists believe the virus targets a particular protein called AXL, which is prevalent on the surface of neural stem cells. The virus kills these cells as well as radioglia, which help developing neurons migrate to the outer layers of the brain. About 1 in 5 people who become infected show symptoms, and the virus can be transmitted through mosquito bites, blood transfusions, sexual contact, or from mothers to their fetuses. Health officials are urging residents and travelers in Zika-prone areas to take special precautions, because the best protection against the spread of a virus is the spread of information.